dip dye flannels. Here we come. You're going to bleach your flannels. Make sure that they are 100% cotton. Pull out any color you want so you have a fresh slate. Now, mix your colors into squeezy bottles. Lay them flat and start squeezing your colors on, being sure to submerge the front and the back. The higher the cotton content, the better the bleach will remove the old color and the better the flannel will receive the new color. Let it sit for 24 hours, wash, and wear.